Why are you quiet now? Looking like a big man. Stop. Stop.
We're at the chiropractor, both of us getting massages and things like that. And he's doing too much.
Now, look what he has his on.
Six.
And mine is on 3 and 4. Stop. You don't need too much.
Anyway, on the way here, I was listening to the, I'll just say videotape, listening to the CD from one of the church. Stop, Jared. Stop. It's too much. It's too much. See how that spirit got on you?
No, it's not a spirit, Mom.
Well, stop. I'm telling you, stop doing that. Okay. I'm saying it is. I can see and discern what you don't see. Too much of that, it becomes the person. Now I don't want to do a video. You didn't get me mad. Sit back. Apologize to me.
I'm so sorry. I don't know why I did it.
But that's what that's. Keep your foot down. Give me my money back. Okay. Now. Well, act right. Too much. I can help you. Just give me your wallet.
Good.
You're good? Let me see your wallet. I can hold it for you. Let me see. He got a picture of me in there. What's that in the back?
$4,500.
How much money you have?
That's it, $4,500.
How much money? I don't know what that means.
$45.
$45 what?
Dollars.
Can I have, I want $20 back. You gonna buy your shoes or pay for basketball with your money? You're not?
I'm not
What?
It's a pledge.
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Anyway, he could be quick Johnny on the spot to ask his mama for anything. You know what I'm talking about, but I'm not gonna say it on camera, so. Why are you laying on that chair like that?
Yeah, what have
you been? Hi. Okay, we have to go. Put your wallet up. You want me to hold it?
I can hold your wallet. You good?
This thing is.
Wait, maybe I need to turn mine up. I don't feel like it's. You're right. You don't need a. We both got 4 minutes good. We can get our massages at the same time. Bam. Hi.